click on the Teams tab. Select the team whose statistics and demographics you would like to view. On the top right panel of your screen, you will see some statistics for your team. If you click on the chart below statistics, you can choose different data points, like certification, gender, and region, which will share additional statistics and demographics on your team. Here's a tip. These are custom fields, and these custom fields can be turned on or off in the admin portal.